Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. This is a very short mobile lesson recorded with my telephone. You might notice that some Russian words change when we put them in a sentence. For example, a dog, собака. I am feeding a dog, я кормлю собаку. Changes. Собака, кормлю собаку. A cat, кошка. Я кормлю кошку. Кошка кошку, собака кормлю собаку, кошка кормлю кошку. Russian nouns has six different cases depending on the role that they play in a sentence, and in this case nouns are an object of an action. For example, action is I feed, and an object is a dog and a cat. Собака, я кормлю собаку, кошка, я кормлю кошку. A bag. I am buying a bag. Сумка, bag. Я покупаю сумку. Сумка, покупаю сумку. Skirt, юбка. Я покупаю юбку. I am meeting a girl at the airport. Girl, девушка. Я встречаю девушку. Девушка, or a girlfriend, моя девушка. Я встречаю мою девушку at the railway station, for example. Я встречаю мою девушку на вокзале. Девушка. So, another cases has another endings. You may learn these endings in short mobile lessons that I send every day by WhatsApp. All the information is in the description on this video. See you soon. Bye. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Пока.